Take a few deep breaths, deep inhalations and exhalations, relieving the mind of all the thoughts, all the mental activity. Watch the deep breath going in and watch the exhalation. Taking the usual position, usual posture, the place where you sit every day. In the absolute true sense, the place where we sit every day is the heart, the breath. The external surroundings matter to a point. Our eternal home is just the breath. Awareness. Back straight, eyes closed. Focused on the breath. As soon as you lose focus or the mind wanders, bring it back. Watching the nature of the mind. Not trying to control anything. Mind and thoughts are the same thing. There is no point in resisting thoughts. The purpose over here is just to be aware of whatever is happening. We got lost and swayed for a minute or a few seconds. As soon as we notice, bring it back. Our job is only to be aware of whatever is happening. Sounds in the background, any disturbance, a judgment on something, a comment the mind makes, something at the bodily level, a little pain somewhere, or numbness, or restlessness, anything. There is nothing good, there is nothing bad. There are no absolutes. Very gently, just resting in the peace at the heart center with the breath. Nothing to do, nothing to achieve, nowhere to go, nowhere to reach. Everything is complete in this moment, in this instant, here and now, and now, and now. There is no more knowledge to be gathered. There is no more sadhana to be done. No effort. Everything is complete in this very moment. Just the breath. Incoming breath and the outgoing breath. There's a certain beauty in awareness. When you're established in the breath with the awareness and watching the thoughts, you're not part of the thoughts, you're not attached to the thoughts. whatever the thought may be, bad or good in a worldly sense, pleasant or unpleasant. The awareness just says, I am not the thought. Like how Shankaracharya says in the Nirvana Shatakam, I am not the thoughts, I am not the body, I am not the mind, I am not the senses, I am not the five sheets, the panch kosha, I am not the enjoyer, I am not the sufferer, I am not the doer. Then what is this I? Who am I? The eternal question. Ramana Maharshi says, this question doesn't have an intellectual answer, but it finds an answer, or rather the question dissolves in the heart, in the breath. Being that awareness, one can watch the thoughts and act in the world without attaching. This does not also mean becoming aloof from the world. Just becoming the ocean rather than the waves. Becoming or associating with the vast, wide consciousness rather than the limited being whom we usually call I. So this practice of being in the breath is just that, being or recognizing the ocean, being the sky, watching the clouds pass by. Make sure your back is straight, eyes gently closed, no tightness in any body part. Focused on the breath. Taking a few deep breaths. 3 to 5 deep inhalations and exhalations as we prepare to chant or just hum. At your own pace, Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityorma amritam gamaya. Om shanti shanti shanti. Join your hands in a namaste, bow down to one and all, sending out good wishes to everyone. May all be peaceful, may all be happy, may all be joyous. Thank you. Namaste.